need that. I need that. Thank you.
So, just here to see the Northern Lights?
Yeah, just tonight.
Well, you know, you may not see them. You never know.
Oh, no. I'll see them. The Northern Lights, because I'm in a good place. Your latitude is good, and this is the perfect time. Solar activity is 11 year peak. Got a good sky for it. A lot of sky here.
Yeah, used to be a potato farm.
I was gonna say, no trees in the way, and it's flat. Makes for a big sky.
Yeah.
So, you're a farmer?
Oh, no. I'm a repairman.
Oh.
I fix things.
Oh.
What?
You're not a lobster man.
Well, no.
I guess I thought that everyone from Maine was a lobster man and talked in that funny way that you and Maine. You don't talk that way.
Not down east, you're up north. That's pretty much how we talk up here. Plus, ocean's a couple hundred miles away, an awful long way to work about a lobster man.
Yeah. Well, anyway, thank you. Thank you for letting me stay. I've had a bad enough time with things lately, not to get a bad time here.
Oh boy. I think I love you.
Really?
Yeah, I see you from my window and now I love you.
Oh, well, that's nice, but there's something I think you should know.
Yeah.
I am not here for that.
Oh, no.
I'm here to pay my respects. It's my husband.
Oh.
Yeah. My husband. Wes. You see, I came to say goodbye to him. Because he died recently. On Tuesday, actually. You see, the Northern Lights, did you know this? The Northern Lights are really the torches that have recently been parked here with them. And this Friday, this third day, so you see, I will see them. The Northern Lights, because they're him. He'll be carrying one of the torches, and see, I didn't think things well with him. And I came to say goodbye to him and not be bothered, but what you did right there just a second ago, that bothered me, and I think I just need to find another
job.
No, I didn't find another job. Well, I do.
No,
I know what happened.
No, don't do things like this, please. Just do what you gotta do. I'll leave you be. Just consider it a very warming moment.
All right. My name's Gloria.
East.
Huh?
From Easton. A town a little ways that way. A son, Easton, born on the 6th day of January, in the town of Matthew, Maine, instead of the other way around.
I'm sorry.
No, that's fine.
So, Easton.
Yeah?
Yeah, I passed through near there my way here. Where is here? Where am I? I can find out my map.
It's almost.
What?
You're in unorganized territory. Township 13, range 7. Not to find my map. It's not technically a town.
What do you mean?
See, to be a town, you kind of get organized.